previously on Hannibal.
Special Agent Jack Crawford. I head the Behavioral Science Unit.
Will Graham works for the FBI but isn't FBI. He catches insane men because he can think like them.
This is Dr. Lecter.
What you need is a way out of dark places when Jack sends you there.
Will is connecting murders that previously had no connections.
You catch these killers by getting into their heads, but you also allow them into your own.
I hallucinated that I killed her, but it wasn't real.
Will Graham, you're under arrest for murder.
Whoever's doing this to me, they'll be close to you.
You have to be careful, Hannibal. They're starting to see your pattern. Jack Crawford's beliefs about you might unravel.
Previously on Hannibal.
Hannibal!
We are as close as we are ever going to get to catching this man.
I'm dismantling who I was and moving it brick by brick.
It's the last stage of a transformation. He could disappear now.
You set some sort of trap and you're goading Hannibal into it. How can you be sure he's not goading you?
I can't.
I have begun to question your actions with regards to my attack.
I am no longer your therapist.
You are dangerous.